Hello, nice Snacky.
Welcome back.
Someone's eating less sleep. We are here. And yeah. This is probably the first ever Let's Play that I'm just doing completely blind. Yeah. Yeah, welcome back everyone though, okay. So there's something there. Oh my gosh. Okay, I wanna get that though. This is silver crystal. Okay. I still want it. Oh my gosh. How am I getting up to? Still want it. Oh yeah, I've got this dodge though. Now I'm falling to them. Okay. Really? Okay. So wait, if we just rush it, no, we can't do that. Wait, do you think if we kept the love boost and die, then, okay, you know what, forget it. Yeah, but in the last episode, we got the resonance. We just need two more and we'll be able to find our father, hopefully, because I think we'll be able to, but there's no guarantee. I mean, actually there is quite a big guarantee. Forget what he said. And in the last episode, we did a lot of crazy side missions. We got some crazy torpedoes. Did nothing. Wait, you need to. Okay, there's a boost. I want to go for that one.
Hello. Hey, what's this one?
I don't actually know where it is. I think it's in somewhere new, but it's on Dying Caves. Oh no, this is the area where it just lags. Oh my gosh, the lag is real. There's something here. What's this? Oh my gosh. I don't know why there's so much lag. Is lag gone? Okay. Where is the submarine? It's there. What, really? Wait, so this ability is that. Get it, can we go through here? No. That has the thing we just went through before. What is that? Alright. Do this. Oh. Current thing. What is my dad doing? I don't even know. Oh, there's a bit in that Mario Kart episode before. I had to cut out me like getting to argue with my dad. Yeah, none of you need to see me getting to an argument with dad. Blah, blah, blah. None of you need to see me getting to an argument with my dad. Very embarrassing. Very, 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 crazy. And yeah. Okay. And also, I don't know why I called it I Hate Items. I couldn't find a name for it. And Illuminati Confirmed is another episode of Legend of Zelda that should be coming up. I know that by the time you're watching this, it's probably already up, but... Yeah. Coming up for Illuminati Confirmed, which... it's not as exciting as it might sound. I can only have eyes to let tell that. Oh my gosh! Illuminati Confirmed, this is an eye that should be like an eye problem. I know. I'll be upset. Alright, let's charge this thing. Oh my gosh. How is this? I don't know what that thing does. It's probably just another thing we can use to destroy it. I don't know what that weird brain does. Probably just another thing we can use to destroy things. Again, so many other things we can use to destroy things. For this is getting deep. This game is expanding. Okay. Here, let's go. Oh my gosh, lag. I don't know why there's so much light in these parts.
A soft, melodic hum emanated from the stones. She was sure she knew the song from somewhere, but couldn't quite place it.
Okay, so let's continue. Push that. It's the normal thing. Did he even fight back? Oh! Okay. Well, let's charge this thing. Oh, nothing. Okay, let's start. Okay. He's gonna... what is this? Nothing. It was. Wait, did we get rid of it with that thing? We might. Oh, we can steal it from that. No, we can't. It's stuck! And this is. Towards like a health upgrade room to stir that thing. What's this? I don't even know what that is. There's a thing there. Let's get that anyway. Starfish. This game's getting super deep. Oh my.
Marrow crypt.
Excuse my father. Oh, is this part of the story? Oh, no, you don't need to see this. I'm kind of breaking the fourth wall. Not in a good way, though. It's in a good way, but now it's not. Okay.
Despite her fears, she felt an irresistible urge to go on. As if unseen hands were pulling her deeper into the crypt.
I don't like her, right. To get up this. Alright. A coral knife. Okay, wait, what?
Found an old coral knife.
Oh,
this part of the crypt. A warmth rushed through her as she picked it up. With a quick swipe of the coral knife, the Colossus barnacles fell out of the way.
Yes, there's so many places that'd be so useful. Yes. Do we need that? I don't know. Okay. Get out of here. Let's go. Thing that we could. Oh. It's nice we actually got a weapon. I do not. I have no idea what that thing is. Wait.
What have you?
I will be ready. What is with that thing? Yes. Oh, I know that. We need the resonance. Oh, ho, ho, ho. I really thought I was being stupid, but no, I wasn't. Wait, could you use that coral knife to attack that puffer fish? Even though it'd be really mean. Okay. What do you do for this? Oh, that's what I thought, because it's got that thing. Okay. Wait, so there. Okay, so you know how low my extras in this game? Well, I just figured one out. Let's go. Ho, ho, ho. I don't even know what we're about to get, but it's gonna be cool. Is it? I don't even know. What is? Okay, let's go. What? There? Before, what is it? I don't even know. We need to get that resin support. Okay, I'll do it. Okay, I think we can go through there. I don't even know. Hold it. Then what? Near a light beam. Then hold it to reflect. What? Oh. This is the little one. What? What? What are you supposed to do? Where is this coming from? Oh! Oh, didn't even know there's one there. There? No, I don't even know. Flat light beams. Gate. Wait, so we need to do that. So we can reflect that light beam. So we want to make it, or can we even? No! Oh! Reflect it in different ways. Wait. So can we like... Whoops, what? Okay. Why is he lagging so much? Lagging like crazy over here. Okay, can we put it there? Yeah. No! Oh, God. Really? Where are we even trying to get it to? So, you know what? What? I don't even know. What is this time thing? Okay. Wait, do we need to, like... Stand, don't understand... Oh! There. See what we have to do now. Okay. So fiddly. This? Don't even know. What? Come on. This? 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 Oh my gosh. Okay. I don't even know. What? Wait, do we need to make it like... No. We can't. My original question, what was my... My original idea, which like that, no! Do we even? What? Gosh. Why is it lagging so much? Why is it actually lagging like crazy? Oh my god. This? What? Oh. Finally! Took forever! Yes! Finally did it. Wait. It's not in the chest. Wait, what? I don't get what. Wait! Was that thing blocked? I don't even know! Oh my gosh, let's get back to the sub. Wait. So, do we need something from there? I don't even know what I'm talking about. Let's just get out of here. Don't know why this room is lagging. I don't even know. Let's just get out of here. What is that? I don't even know. Don't even care. Modify the top here. So let's count. What? Make fire. Increase the cause down the. What? The. Okay. Let's just go. Let's just go. Okay. Wait, you can actually attack while we're in that mode. See a little bit. Base. What's going on? Hit my mic. Okay. Alright. Is this thing? Yeah. Don't even know. Okay. Okay. No. Wait, so we can do this attack. Well, not attack. Sort of a move, yes. No. Okay, it's not too bad, but not too good either. Okay, what's that? Don't even care. Come on. We need that thing. I don't even remember. Okay, let's hit my mic, I guess. I remember like somebody was playing VR and then he's like he actually had the thumbnail I punched my mic. Oh my gosh, no. I die. Serious. Come Oh, block. They're immortal. Or invincible, at least. Imagine like a cutscene like dying or something. Intense monster. Really thought I wasn't gonna make that. Is this even where I need to go? I don't even know. Get out of here. What's that? Barrel. Oh. Those were the... got. Am I trapped? Okay, I'm not trapped. Wait. This? I don't even know. Okay, yes! Is that a secret passage? Is that why we need the thing? I never even went here before. You know, I thought, like, that there was... I literally actually did think that there was...
I swam through a narrow gap in the walls of the ruins.
Like, a way to...
...in a place that had never been seen by human eyes.
To like break those things without some special weapon, and I just thought I was just being dumb, but no, actually, we need that thing. The cupboard. What? Wait, do we need what? Oh my god. This?
Whatever this place was, the Merrows had gone to great lengths to keep it hidden.
Hey! I feel kind of bad at just uncovering their secrets. Wait, so... we're kind of creating like an intricate puzzle. Wait, I don't know how we did that. We can't do that. Okay, we need that there. No! Why do I keep doing that? Wait. Okay, I was gonna say I also want to figure out what that is, and we do, and that's probably what we need to do. But I don't actually think we can do that. We need to do this first. Let's just stand. It can never hurt to do a hat. It can never hurt to do something first. This is like a one-off thing, then, I don't know what I'm talking about. Okay. Let's go. Yes. Done that. I don't even know if we're supposed to be in that mode. Imagine if I got, like, stuck. Crazy puzzles. Absolutely crazy puzzles. Wait, so... this? Wait. Oh my gosh! That was amazing. So I think...
of reflectors was so complex, they surely had been created as a form of psychological torture. Whatever lay on the other side of the reflecting beams must have been very important to the Merrows. Did they go to all these lengths to hide it from the Fomori?
Okay, wait, so... but yeah, I forgot what I was going to say. Wait, I think this is what we need to do, actually, because we got that item. And it had some story stuff. And then... Okay. Alright. No. And then, like, Okay. Go here. And then, yeah. And then, there's some story stuff there. And there. Wait, there's a thing there. Didn't even know that. Yeah, and then it kind of wanted us to get out. So then we got out, and we're here. And even if this isn't what we need to do, it's still kind of cool because. Okay. I've never actually looked at some really cool extras. Again, and what I like about this game is I know I said this in like episode 1 and 2, but it's so obviously animated, but it still seems real, if you know what I mean. Don't know how. Okay. This one doesn't have a thing. I'm wondering if you could get like trapped inside. Oh, wait! Oh. So. Okay! Wait. Oh, no. Wait, I see what we gotta do now, finally! So, I didn't actually. The reason this took me so long is I didn't actually realize that thing. What? Okay. bit get... Huh? I don't get it. What are we supposed to do? is there something up there? This is really hurting my brain. Okay. So hurting my brain. I don't get it. Oh my gosh, I do not get it. Oh my gosh, this is hurting my brain. We need to find... Okay, so wait. But then... What? This is hurting my brain. This is so hurting my brain. Oh my goodness, I should really be in bed. This was so complicated. Somehow I need to get it there? I don't even know. I'm just going to tell you guys right now. I have absolutely no idea how I did that. But I just did random stuff. And I did it. Oh, that's what you always want to do. Do in these games. Stuff. Okay. And I have absolutely no idea how I did that. I don't think I can ever do it again. But what matters is I didn't know. No. Okay. Oh my gosh. Wait, can... Okay, can we... Okay. Okay. Oh. Oh. Okay, guys, I have no idea how I did that.
Merrin swam into a vast.
But I did.
Dazzling hall of treasure. The Merrows had kept this room safe in the hopes of one day finding a way to defeat the Fomori. Merrin knew that in taking these treasures, she was making a promise to the Merrows. Somehow, she would find a way to reverse the damage the Fomori had done.
What? That was... all it was? Okay, at least we got another fragment. Was that part of the story? I don't know. Got a cool knife. Oh my gosh, guys. This game is so confusing as I named. So one, guys. That wraps it for this video. Oh my gosh, this game is so confusing. Oh my. But, yeah. Wait. There is one last thing I want to do, though. It's that I want to go to the shop and... I don't know what I want to buy, but I want to buy something. Isn't there a turret there? Okay. Don't mess it with Fomori, guys. It's a bad idea, but in this game... What am I talking about? Wait. So, I can, like... Wait. Okay, I want to actually do something right for sure. Okay. Wait, so... I want to go to the shop. And actually buy... Because I remember we got all those treasures. It wasn't useless. Okay. I think we should go to the Undying Cave. Or if that is its official name. And yeah, let's go there. And buy some stuff in the shop. Anything there. What? What? What's this? Let's go to the Undying Cave. I really should go to bed. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, the lag. The lag. But yeah, let's buy some stuff from this guy. Is that even the Undying Cave? I don't even know anymore. Increased damage. That? I don't even know. Bam. Okay, but yeah. Let's save here, guys. This has been an insane episode. Wasn't that productive. Yeah. Do hope you enjoyed it. See you later. Bye. See you later.